Most people think that the benefits of keyhole heart surgery are cosmetic. Well, of course, there are cosmetic benefits. If we have a young lady who has a hole in her heart and we make an incision below her right breast that's hidden, that's a fantastic result for her. She can go around wearing the normal types of wear that ladies would wear without any fear that people can see a scar in the midline. But to be honest, as a doctor, I'm more concerned about what are the real benefits, not just cosmetic, because I think that, you know, if we're going to do an operation that takes that little bit longer, that is that bit more difficult, we need more than just cosmesis as an argument for doing it. The real benefits of keyhole heart surgery are that the wound heals so much quicker. If we do a small cut here for a hole in the heart or to repair a mitral valve, we're talking 12 days instead of 12 weeks. If we break a bone, that is a huge biochemical demand for the body to heal. So we really always underestimate how hard it must be for the human body to heal such a big cut as opposed to a small cut. One of the other things that I've noticed in my clinical practice is wound infection, fortunately after heart surgery, is very rare. Perhaps 1% of people will suffer this complication, so that's not very frequent at all. If we get a wound infection here, it's not a big deal. But if we get a wound infection here and it gets into the bone, it can be a really big deal. And I think we're then suddenly beginning to see how keyhole heart surgery can reduce the difficulties that patients might face after heart surgery. One of the other benefits of keyhole heart surgery, of course, is if we do an operation through a keyhole, and later in life a patient needs their operation or another operation on their heart, then we can go through the breastbone very easily. But if we've been through the breastbone once before, to go through it again is really notoriously difficult. So you can see there are many benefits other than cosmetic for keyhole heart surgery.